at the 2018 International Portland Auto Show, and it's pretty interesting here.